At its core, your Vivint Solar system is basically a very large computer, and like all computers, it can disconnect from the internet. The good news is we've given you the tools to troubleshoot your Vivint Solar system. To check them out, please visit our product support page at vivintsolar.com/help. However, if your system ever does fail to communicate your solar production to us, you'll be protected by our Cumulative Billing program. In this video, we'll explain cumulative billing, how it works, and why we do it. What is cumulative billing? Cumulative billing is an automated program we've implemented for homeowners who sign power purchase agreements, or PPAs. If you signed a PPA, you pay for the amount of energy the solar system produces, not the amount you use. If your system disconnected from the internet, we wouldn't be able to see how much energy you produced, which means we wouldn't be able to accurately calculate your bill. If we waited until your system was back online, we would bill you for the amount of energy your system produced while it was offline, no matter how long. How is cumulative billing only available to homeowners with PPAs? Because it really only benefits homeowners with PPAs. For homeowners who sign lease agreements, in most areas, we guarantee the amount of energy that your solar system will produce, so cumulative billing is unnecessary. For homeowners who sign loan agreements, your bill is managed by one of our financial partners, so you don't receive a monthly bill from us. For homeowners who sign cash agreements, you own your system outright, so you don't receive a monthly bill from us either. If you'd like more information about our solar plans, check out vivintsolar.com/plans. How does cumulative billing work? From the moment it stops communicating, we'll automatically begin tracking the amount of time your solar energy system isn't communicating with us. We'll also work with you to get your system back online as quickly as possible. Again, for details on how to troubleshoot your solar energy system, check out product support at vivintsolar.com/help. If, for whatever reason, your solar energy system remains offline for more than 30 days, we'll use your historical production data to calculate your bill and estimate the amount of energy your system may have produced if it were communicating to us. As soon as your solar energy system is back online, we'll calculate the amount of energy your solar system actually produced while it was offline and compare it against the estimated amount for which we billed you. If your solar energy system produced less energy than we estimated, we'll send you a check for the difference. If your system produced more energy than we estimated, we'll adjust your invoice for the difference. Why do you use cumulative billing? Because it creates a more consistent billing experience. Let's say you take a 2-month vacation, and while you're gone, your Vivint Solar system disconnects from the internet somehow. Though you can't see your solar production in Account Center, you notice that your utility bill is pretty low, so you're not too worried about it. When you get back from your vacation, you see your house sitter accidentally unplugged your gateway, causing your solar energy system to disconnect from the internet. Not to worry, you quickly plug it back in, check the Vivint Solar app to ensure your system is back online, and move on with the rest of your day. Without cumulative billing, your next bill from us would be based on 2 months' worth of solar production. Instead, you paid your Vivint Solar bill while you were on vacation for 2 months. A month after you got home, you were pleasantly surprised to see a letter from Vivint Solar with a check in it for the difference. We hope this was helpful. If you have any other questions, feel free to visit our website or give our customer care team a call at the number at the description. Thanks for choosing a clean energy solution with Vivint Solar. See you next time.